Very nice. Very nice.
All the Frankify stuff should be available now. So what I was talking about yesterday, it didn't populate yet, but let me just show some of the things that I added in, because I think they're quite cool. While it loads in. Yeah, we've got one more, I think. Or is it two more? A couple more, so. That one? Oh, yeah, it is, yeah. That one. And what's another one? Or is, or is that it? No, no. Okay, and then one more. I added quite a few. Oh wait, sorry, one more. Okay, check this out. Look at all them. They look so nice as well, like in the chat. They pop really nice, I think. Okay, so I think it's slot one. The Junon area? Yeah, because we went to the gold saucer. Oh, no, no, we defeated the ultimate weapon, but we did it just to get the achievement. So I don't think we'll go for that one straight away. I kind of want to drag it out because I've got a... There's a method to the madness here. Bit of the gold choker, but yeah, yeah. So, alright, I mean, it's a jank setup. I want 8 Sith. Or maybe we could just, because we want to battle this thing anyway. We want to steal from it, and we also want to get the Shadow Flare. We're going to drag out this battle. Oh. Oh, there, okay. One. Probably already got one, Barrett. Yeah. You'll put it on Yuffie. Now you can get this particular enemy skill from enemies within the Northern Crater, but we don't want to do that quite yet. We want to see if we can get it here. Okay, and you're able to steal, aren't you? Someone able to steal. Oh, I know why. Okay. Because I put wizard bracelets on everyone. Right, right, right. Okay, wait, wait. Okay, so do you have... No. Okay, well, I'll put it on Cloud then. And I'll save on the disc 2 now, because we're pretty much done with most of the messing around. It's just Chiebo hunting now. Begun. Mud. Or am I even gonna be able to reach it? No, probably not. Okay, well, I would like it. Okay. Okay, this should get it to move. Barret's gonna get whooped. You try and juke me. Can you please? Can you please land, sir? Sir. Fine. Maybe if he's overland. Then it'll be a land battle. Come on, mate. Fucking... Way to go. Damn it. I made a mistake. Oh well. Let's see if we can find him. Damn, that sucks. There you are, little shit. I think you gotta hit him a certain amount of times, don't you? And then he will stop going in a certain direction. He'll go to a one of a few designated places. Right, it seems intent on going to a certain place now, so just follow his dumbass. So again, this is an air battle, okay. I will Omni Slash you, dude. Get on the ground. Let me steal a Reflect Ring, fucking donkey dick. Oh, not to mention, we've got the, all the Final Fantasy characters from Final Fantasy VII. Wowee. Getting to them is a little bit tricky though. There's like 10 of them. It took me a bit of time to do. It was more an experiment to see how fast I could get certain work done. It would have been nice if I had these at the very beginning of the stream, but yeah. Okay, is that all 10? Yeah. Where is he? Oh, I fucked up again. Where are you, weapon? I just want to land battle with you. I can steal your ring. Take a while. Can you actually land on that? Maybe not land on it, but with a gold chocobo? No, you can't get off. Where'd he run to? He's hiding real good for me at the moment. Boring looking for the weapon. The guts to do it though. I'll just scan the map ultra slow. Get reflect rings. I don't really need reflect rings. I'm not sure if I'll ever equip them, but I'd like three. I feel like he wouldn't. Thank you. feel like he'd be flying over land mass, you know what I mean? No, me. Once you lose sight of him, it's difficult, you know? Check inside this cave again. Bit of a strange cave. Like, why would Sephiroth's mother live there? Maybe there's theories on this online. I might check a guide soon, see if there's like an easy way of determining where the weapon is. Or maybe there'll be someone on deck that will say, oh, we've seen him do do. Just a hunch. Maybe he goes in a certain pattern. It's probably worth checking, to be honest.
Ultimate weapon is what it's called, I think.
Oh, you can get circlets in the aerial battle, but we don't want that. Okay, we just gotta chase after it, seems. Where's my schneck? There he is. There's my schneck. Place where he was initially. Fort Condor, Gongaja, Northern Crater, Midgar for ground battle. Ultra slow scan. There you are, you little bitch. Stop juking. He's going to a certain location. Okay, this is a ground battle. Good. We can steal reflectorings. Fuck off already. Fuck. Okay, next time we're gonna have to make sure that we save. Next time we'll have to make sure we save. Big. Okay. Where'd he go? Almost. Cut him off. Where's he going? Midgar? Okay, good. This is a ground battle for Midgar. Or is it Medeal? Medeal aerial battle. Shit. Okay, I'd like to just heal though. Nice beam, Yuffie. Okay, he doesn't want to leave yet. Now he wants to leave, okay. Damn it, he's gone again. Slippery Little Shit. Got to fix one of the tickers as well. It's fine, I'll do it next time. No big. Come on, you shitty dinosaur. We've just gone out to sea. This is shit. In your bottom. Oh, big juke. Big juke. Gonggaga. Ground battle. Okay. This time I'm putting a steal on everyone. Oh wait, no. Slot 2. So how are we gonna do this? The Yuffie does not need that. That doesn't work, that combination, but we get rid of that, that, that. And what? No, no, we're gonna be putting on things that have materia growth, yep. Okay, so we need to take a few off Barrett as well. Okay, well, we're gonna take off that. That. Preemptive, yeah, just take it off. What's this one? Just take it off. Anything mastered, we just. Yeah.